It's Kawaii right here, and we are back once again with more of the Fighter Story Mode. Where we left off at, we picked up Perfect Cell, the Ginyu Force, and Nappa. And currently, I am inside of Frieza, and that's a thing right now. So I guess we're experiencing the story mode in the enemy perspective, which is pretty cool in my opinion, and I can't wait to see what happens next. And from the looks of where I paused it at, we're getting viewed through a camera or something like that, but let's check to make sure. So I'm going to resume it right now. Yeah, I knew it. We're in like a TV.
Wow. Things are getting interesting now.
Something happened.
It looks like Cell has joined forces with Frieza of all people. Never seen you look like that before. You do get surprised. Although, is it really that much of a surprise? Both of them were uncontrollable, so it might have just been a matter of time.
True. But are you sure this is okay? They could pose a threat together.
Not necessarily, 16. The one who truly poses a threat is the soul inside Frieza.
I'm the threat.
The human soul is the real reason Frieza was able to draw out so much of his power. I've been watching and trying to figure out why a human ended up getting linked to him. But this link is too dangerous to ignore. We need to act fast. 18, you need to go defeat Frieza and Cell. Think of it as your link test.
What?
Sure, not a problem. I'll destroy anyone who gets in my way.
What? 18's bad? No! What? 18's bad? No! That makes me kind of sad now. I'm kind of sad about that. I'm gonna add Cell to my team. I think I'm gonna replace Nappa. Sorry, Nappa, but you're weird to play as. But, there we go. Let's see, what do we have to do next, though? I guess we're doing this. First, let's fight you. Ooh, true.
That's an incredibly tempting idea.
Well, if you want to try that, then go ahead and give it a whirl.
When he got turned to a frog.
Yes, I see it now.
Yeah, I'm not sure what it is you're prattling on about, but keep comparing me to a frog and see what happens. Can you consider yourself lucky? You wouldn't have survived too long if you'd actually made the attempt.
Ooh, that's not good. And there's their poses. So silly. Alright. That was a silly cutscene. was a bit funny, in my opinion. But also a little weird. It's kind of what I expected the interaction between them all to be. Take this, Goku! I'm gonna play as you. I like playing as you. Haha, take this. Oh my god, please. There. Just having a little bit of trouble with that. Oh well. Time for me to fight myself. No big deal, guys. Ooh, that was cool! Actually, I want to play a Cell. I never get to play a Cell. Oof. Oh my gosh, no! Please, I want to try the thingy! Oh my god, please? 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 Oh well, I'll just break your back instead. Because why not? Hello? Oh well. Haha! Take that. You don't need to do that anymore. Boom. I like playing as Captain Ginyu the most, I think. He's like really fun to play as. Plus, jazz hands. Who wouldn't want to pose like Captain Ginyu? I mean, I'm trying to get it right there. Who wouldn't want to pose as him? Like, I mean, so beautiful. Oh well. Time to fight Piccolo, Yamcha, and Vegeta? Yes, I was right. Let's do this, guys! It'll be easy. I might actually change my lead to be Captain Ginyu, to be honest, guys. Captain Ginyu's just fun to play as, in my opinion. Yeah, we'll play some. Let's go, Ginyu. Ah, why'd you kick me, boy? I'm gonna play as you now. Ooh, that took off so much health. Take that. Haha. Let's go. Hello? I didn't say you can... Ah, oh, that was cool. Come on, man. I've been doing that a lot. Ah, come on. Take that. I missed you! No! Now that I beat you up, because that was mean. Whoa, that was cool. No! Oh well. I was trying to do some cool moves, but that works too. Oh, I still have to do that, damn it. Oh well. No big deal. I'll just throw you in the air and then beat you up like exactly like how I did in Missile Games. Come on. Come on. Get over there. Just take this, please. Hello? Boom. That was easy. Alright. Now we gotta fight 18. Do we pick her up too, or do we just fight her? Now I'm just concerned. Why is she on the enemy side? Why? I like 18! I'm gonna be cosplaying her! Why is she on the other side? Why is she evil? I'm so concerned. Okay.
Yes, you're a feisty one indeed. For now, I am choosing to overlook it. For the time being, that woman is a problem. I call you.
This is the most interesting development. I never thought I'd see the day I'd be discovering a new man of this magnitude. Don't tell me. It's Dr. Zero.
Okay.
I see. It's beginning to make sense to me now. You are the one who revived us. I don't know why you revived us, but linking us up with maggots was in vain. That taste is truly unacceptable.
Oh, what happened with you surprised me as well. I had the intention of using another artificial soul. Well, now my plans are a complete and utter disaster.
You sound just like Dr. Zero. Tell me what it is you're after. World domination.
Or so.
Or perhaps you're after universal domination. So silly.
I agree. I think it is extremely silly as well. Honestly, I don't care one way or another about the Doctor. Although, universal domination will help me out. I need help.
Okay. This is weird. I mean, I've seen her do this before, but she ate a clone instead!
Clones don't taste very good. I'd give that one a solid 13 out of 100. Maybe it's because of the growth stimulants. They've got a sort of chemical taste to them. But I wanted them to start fighting as soon as possible, so I had to use a lot.
Okay.
Now it's your turn. Wonder how tasty you are.
I see. Most unexpected. You intend to eat us as well.
18. You're up.
No! Not 18. I love her.
What? 18?
Just try not to bore me, okay?
Oh! Make sure you don't destroy their bodies, or I won't be able to turn them into candy.
What in the hell does she take us for?
I would never allow anyone to treat me like
I guess we're fighting now. Andrew 21 is up to no good, guys. I could, you know, this is stupid to say, but she's very hungry for power, if you know what I mean. Tried to be a little bit funny there, but I don't know if that worked. Oh well, it's okay though. Whoa, hi, you're not. Not let you do anything. There we go. Yeah, I'm not letting you do anything, so. Boom, take that. Kind of annoying that these clones can regenerate. No! I threw it above. above you. Whatever. It's okay though. Did I actually hit him? Oh my god, I think I actually hit him. How dare you? Ooh, haha, take that. I love doing that move with Frieza. It's literally so fun. There we go, I'm learning how to play as him again. Ah, Trunks, please. Boy. I like Captain Ginyu. I've already said that before, but now I'm getting better at Frieza. And that makes me happy. There we go. Let's see if there's a cutscene. I'm pretty sure there is, because of that weird interaction. Yeah, there's a cutscene. I can tell it's loading for a little bit. No!
Seems to me she's got something up her sleeve.
Oh no, please! Spare her, will you? Anything you tell me!
Oh my god, this all makes sense now! She did this in the last arc!
What an idiot! She's wide open! I don't know what's going on here, but if you wish to die that badly, so be it! 18!
Yes, this all makes sense now! See how this is like all intertwining with each other. It's like the first arc and the second arc are intertwined because it's like two perspectives, but like eventually they'll mash up together. This all makes sense now. This is what the point of the second arc is.
So that's what you're after.
The suspense is killing me. Who
will win? Oh my god, this all makes sense now. My mind is blown.
Well, what do we have here? If it isn't Goku and his little lapdog.
Whoa, Cell? Frieza? And even Ginyu?
Hey, don't tell me you forgot about me, Kakarot.
No, you're the guy who came with Vegeta to Earth. Nappy, was it?
It's Nappa!
Oh boy. She's so evil.
She intends to play the victim and force us to fight each other. This works perfectly. Now I can finally pay that second back for what he did to me. Even if it stands to reason, she is the one orchestrating this. I must be the one to crush him once and for all.
She's pure evil. Android 21 is pure evil, and it's making me a little bit mad, in my opinion. I like how it had to tell me to commence battle, like, there was like a little pause feature. But yes, I am ready to go. Frieza's gonna need a sensu bean for that roast, just saying. Alright then. I wonder what's gonna happen when I beat them up. Like, there goes my Tamagotchi. But, I'm curious of what's gonna happen when I beat them. Cause this is gonna be like a different point. It'll be a different point of view, obviously. So I'm a little curious. Go. I'm a little quite curious. Oh, you're gonna do this now. Well, guess what? I'm gonna do this. Boom. Alright, Krillin, gotta beat you up now. Even though I love you a lot. I love all the characters, basically, in this show in their own special way. Even the bad guys, if that's something you guys want to argue with me about, then go right ahead. Oh, I want to try this so bad. I don't know if I can. Oh yes, I want to try this so bad. And you were behind me! No! I keep making weird mistakes, my guy. I keep making silly mistakes. My hands are so sweaty. I keep making silly mistakes. I need to stop that. I need to get better at planning where I'm going to be doing my super attacks. But let's see what happened now that I've beaten them up. I'm a little curious. This is a different turn of events. And it's another thingy. What? Oh boy. Okay.
Confused.
What just happened? Oh, it's this. Now's not the time for that. Yes, I do, and I'm going to tell you why. No. No. They're always bicker and they're roasting each other, I swear.
Hey, sorry to interrupt, but can anyone tell me what's going on?
Aww.
This is odd. I can feel a stranger's energy coming from Frieza, but then he froze up for some reason.
Oh, come on. This is unbelievable.
Enough already. This is getting unbelievably ridiculous. Ginyu, explain the current situation. I'm afraid so. It appears they've already noticed there is a link. Besides, it seems they aren't in top form today. There is no need to worry ourselves.
As you wish.
And the explanation begins. And another cutscene. Jeez.
Well, thanks. Not sure I want to be complimented by you, though.
Frieza's throwing all the roasts at everybody today, it seems.
Was because there was another soul inside his body at the same time?
Exactly. Well, it's a good thing he linked up with someone who seems to have a conscience. If he got linked up with another villain, who knows what would have happened?
Oh, so the soul that is inside Frieza is keeping him from doing any bad stuff. Well, in that case, here's what we need to do. We should all team up, and together we can beat 21.
Woo! Huh? Interesting now.
Don't like that plan either. There must be a better way.
Because of you, I was
set us free.
Huh.
Yeah, I think I finally figured it out. That's how we're all fighting without any links. Well, unless you know something I don't, at this very moment, you have other souls inside you, right? Ask yourself, doesn't it feel weird to have someone else constantly lurking inside you?
Yes, it does. I can't wait to rip this soul out of my body.
Okay then, why don't I just teach you how to do it?
Goku, are you sure this is a good idea?
I don't know, but I'm sure it'll work out in the end.
Fine then, I will accept this deal.
Okay.
His reply tells me this isn't some sneaky sort of trick.
Ha! Okay then, let's hurry over to Bulma.
Oh boy. Jeez. There's so much roasted in this story mode, I swear. Straight line, I guess. Alright, I'm gonna edit my team. Sorry, Cell, but need Goku. There we go. Alright, let's do this. And there's gonna be a cutscene. Now, I did not know that. I'm pretty sure that's not true. Why are they so shocked?
He really gets that kind of treatment. That might actually be jealous of that blasted Vegeta. What am I saying? Vegeta can't get away with this.
Pull yourselves together, man. It doesn't matter what we paint. We're members of the strongest army ever. And we will prove that by beating Vegeta in this fight.
Alright then. Go! go! Come on. Haha, you fell into it. Take that. Whoa, I went flying. Where'd you go? There we go. No! I did that again. Ow! Why would you do that to me? That is... Whoa! Why would you... Whoa, hello. There we go. That actually worked that time. Come on. Get over here. Boom. And Yamcha. Let's go. Get over here. I'm gonna try this Goku more, because I'm gonna do my super attack. Ow, boy, how dare you. Let's go. Go, Yamcha. Take this. That almost did it. Ow! That spinny thing he does is so annoying. I swear. Oh well. We did it, and that's all that matters. Just leveled up a lot right there. Alright. Let's go to the next one.
Freeza, what's up? Are you, not gonna turn into that golden form thing?
And what about you? Are you not going to turn into that ridiculously named Saiyan form of yours?
I want to, but I can't transform at the moment. I'm having trouble releasing my Saiyan power. If I were used to this Link thing, it's possible I might be able to do something. This is pretty much the best I can do right now. And after all that training I did at Lord Beerus' place too, what a total waste of time.
Speaking of Beerus, I remember seeing him the last time I went to Earth.
He's like in awe. He's like, why would you do that?
Once I train with Whis some more, and Vegeta and I get a lot stronger, I am definitely going to want to fight Lord Beerus again. When that happens, I don't want him to hold anything back.
I find myself growing tired of this conversation. If you love fighting that much, then let's get started.
Yes, now you're talking.
Hey, let's go. Scenes in this one. This might be a longer episode. I mean, I don't mind. So it's okay. They're playing my favorite song in this, which is the West City song. I really like the West City theme, guys. Like, hello? So good. I like it. Hello? I didn't... Ah! Boy! Jesus! Why you do this? Yeah. Can you please? Hello? There. Why was Vegeta so hard to beat that time? That's actually kind of annoying. Oh well. Tien's kind of annoying to fight with, too. He really is. Oh well, time to spam buttons. Because I just want to get through this really fast. There we go. Let's go! Ah! No! That was funny! Haha, take that. I keep doing that and I keep missing them. I feel dumb. Oh no, he's doing this to me. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Nappa is so annoying to fight against, I swear. Can you? Go, there we go. There we go. And we got a destructive finish too. Look at that. You're gonna level up. There we go. I'm only at like half health though, which is kind of sad. Oh well, time to fight you. So let's go. And there's most likely going to be a cutscene because there's always a cutscene right before a boss battle. Yeah, there's a cutscene, I can tell. Okay.
Well, it would appear the machine is safe at least.
Yeah, I'm about candidate with this. Not being able to destroy these dopey tagalongs is really starting to get on my nerves. What's with Bulma? Does she not value her pathetic existence?
As long as she continues to be useful, then that's really besides the point.
If I were to hazard a guess, I'd say you had a plan, Rui.
You'd be correct. Foolhardy button pusher for the time. The advantage, I believe, is Bulma giving Goku and the others some sort of technological assistance.
Now I see. So it's hurry. Or more precisely, skill.
Well, the restoration of my army will require talented technicians. But before I begin recruiting, I think we have a little trash problem to take care of.
Alright, time to fight these guys. And after this battle, and probably after this cutscene, I'm going to stop the video right there, because I feel like this video has been going on for a little bit. Plus, I'm hungry. Your girl needs food. I'm very hungry right now. Yo, you, my friend, better not kill me. I'm gonna be really upset. And I keep doing that. It's okay, guys. I got this. Boom, there we go. Alright. No, I gotta face my boy. I don't wanna face my boy. Hi. There we go. Can you not? There. Now all that's left is Trunks. There we go. Oh, that was cool. Ow, why would you do such a thing? Oh well, there we go. I'm leveling up a lot. This is good. Now let's see what happens next.
What a relief. I thought I was going to die back there. Huh? Frieza? Sal? All right, Goku. Explain now.
I don't really understand the details myself, you know, so it almost seems like Frieza isn't a bad guy anymore.
No reformed person could ever look that evil if they tried. Now, how about shut up and do something about these guys?
Bulma, things are about to get complicated right now.
Enough talk. You must now activate that machine. At once.
Time is scarce, as is my patience. Stop this needless repetition, will you?
Hey, calm down, relax. We have our own problems to figure out, too, you know.
Oh, I just punched my desk. Oh well.
Okay, I get it now. But are you sure?
Yeah, there's no need to worry. All you need to do is just use the machine on them. After that, we can all go and defeat 21 together.
Goku, are you serious?
Yeah.
But...
What are you waiting for? Hurry it up, woman!
You think threats like that are gonna work on me?
What was that?
If I die, then who's gonna be left to neutralize the waves, huh?
Ooh, true.
I mean, unless you want to be stuck with that artificial soul inside you forever. Is that what you want?
Wow, she's intimidating. So...
machine now.
Huh, interesting.
Wait just a second. I don't feel any different.
No, I think that might have actually worked.
It's gone. That weird presence is gone.
It would seem those artificial souls were trying to take control of us. But now, they are completely gone.
So the soul inside me is the only one left now. If this is a joke, I'm not laughing.
You really aren't making this easy. In fact, you're making it more difficult.
Oh boy.
In any case, I'd like to thank you for finally removing that annoying presence. So, when the time finally comes for me to kill him, I'll try to make it quick.
Hey, what are you raising your hand for? Nothing's gonna happen, you know.
How? Impossible! My power's all gone!
What went wrong here?
Haha.
This isn't how you said things would go.
What? But I thought that using the machine would let you fight. I don't... Did I somehow get confused?
explaining things to you, and you still didn't understand it?
So in other words, you deceived us. You don't know what you're talking about. Do you have any idea what's going on?
I didn't lie. See, you're free to move as you please, aren't you? It won't let you use enough power to actually fight, though.
Explain what's happening here. I demand answers.
This machine can only suppress the waves. So even though it allows you to move freely, it doesn't allow you to fight like normal.
Huh.
Ooh, so that's what it does. Whoops, my mistake. It was so confusing. Guess I got it wrong.
You maggots. You'll pay for this.
Oh, and we need to use the neutralizing machine every so often, or else we're back to square one. Then you won't be able to get a single word out.
Wow. So then, unfortunately, it would appear for the time being, I need you and that magic machine. You know, I'm surprised that you actually have the audacity to threaten a perfect being such as myself.
Say whatever you want, it won't change anything. So, will you work together with us or not?
Ooh.
Do you actually think I'm just going to nod and say yes?
Hey, what are you doing? You aren't linked anymore, are you? Don't forget what'll happen without my machine.
Unfortunately, my link still has yet to be severed. Considering this, I have no use for you now.
What? Really?
Every one of you. All of you need to receive punishment for deceiving me.
Wait, don't say that. Why not team up with us for now?
Yes, because you're being a poopy face. Oh well, I'm just not gonna let you do anything bad. That is a good stopping place for that part of the arc. This got really intense, really fast. A lot happened in this episode. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video and this playthrough as much as I did. I was in, like, my mind was blown. I couldn't even speak for some of it because I was just like, wow, I don't even know what's going on. I need to process it. But thank you guys so much for joining me once again. And I will be seeing you guys all later.